Good morning and welcome back to another session of my day. We are going to share with you, as always, one thing that I achieved, one thing that I learned, one thing that I find out that I need to fix. I'm doing it on a daily basis for more than a year. I encourage you to do the same. All you have to do is write it down for yourself. The fact that you need to think each and every day about those three tune you on a daily basis and make you much more effective. So try it. It takes 3 months to see a difference, and please let me know. So that's a regular intro. Let's dive in into Monday. Not so good day in a nutshell. So what we achieved. So the main achievement that I had yesterday is thanks to friends that helped me with a new article that I wrote. I had to dive in much more deeper into how chaos theory and complex adaptive system actually can help you to be respond situationally instead of being reactive. So apparently, I'll discuss it later, but apparently there are ways that are like around 8 and 7, so 15 different leverage points that both chaos theory and complex adaptive system gives you in day-to-day life in organization in order to respond to certain events that happen around you rather than to just be reactive. So what I'm doing is writing down those 15 and explain in plain English what they are and how you can get those, you can use those leverage points for your own benefit. So that's the achievement from yesterday. Nothing glamorous, but every step is a step forward. What I learned yesterday is about a model called CDE. So CDE stands for Container Difference and Exchanging. It's a model that helps you to understand what you should do and how you should develop self-managing and self-organizing teams. More towards self-organizing teams. The containers have to define the boundaries where you want self-management and self-organized to happen. The difference help you to realize which type of different capabilities, skill set, diversity in any way, shape or form you would like to have in a self-management team. And exchanging helps you to realize how information and resources should be exchanged and shared between people that are part of self-managed team. By the way, most of the self-managed team are cross-functional teams, so that's the reason why exchanging is there and is so prominent. You can Google it, CDE, and you'll find more information. If you are exploring self-management, especially if you are into any kind of agile practice, CDE can be extremely helpful. If you're a coach, if you are a leader, I encourage you to explore it. And last but not least, one thing that I find out that I personally need to fix, and this is giving a second chance to ideas that already proven to be wrong. So usually when someone is popping up with an idea that we tried in the past and it didn't work out, my initial inclination is to say, oh no, let's not do it, we failed with it in the past. But I think that's wrong, and you should give ideas that failed once a second chance. Circumstances might be changed and they might be more viable now than they used to be in the past. So that's all for today. One thing that I achieved, one thing that I learned, one thing that I find out that I need to fix. Let's conclude our session for today. As always, if you like those videos and you would like to get notification every time that I'm posting them, subscribe to my channel. If you find one element that is really interesting, then just like it. And if not, I just hope that you enjoy this short video. I'm doing it each and every day for you, so I just hope that you enjoy it. That's all for today. Keep yourself safe and healthy. And obviously, if the world wouldn't turn upside down, we will meet, at least my word, we will meet tomorrow morning. Bye.